Yeah, we just do on the volley first. Volley warm up. Yeah, later then you can warm up with the normal one. Okay, now when the beginner, I remember I hit you jump. So you jump, step like that. Okay, jump, step, jump, step, jump, step. Okay, ready? Jump, step, jump, step. Jump once, it's not jump, jump. Jump, step, jump. Correct. Correct. Okay, I tell you why you won't jump. Why you won't step. Because right, you're playing like that. You see, you're all facing in front, right? Actually, it's like that. You see, we turn. That's why your backswing by your hands. Remember? It's the same as your forehand backhand. You want backswing by your hands. Your backswing by your sideway. But this one don't need really sideway, just hard sideway. So you see? So you see? You automate this step. Okay, you don't really need to like that because this is only for when the ball is quite far. Normally, we're doing like that. You just stand in front. Right? But the point is, I will see your shoulder side. Alright? Ready? Jump, step, 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 jump. Sorry. Then one more thing. Remember, this one, you're not allowed to touch the floor when you jump. So you're keeping like this. Okay? Jump, step, jump, step. Jump, step, jump, step. Relax. When you back to middle, right, you shouldn't hold tight. You hold tight when you impact only. So, relax, hold tight, relax, hold tight, relax, hold tight. That's it. Because first, if you never relax, your hand will get feel tired because I was getting more faster. Second thing here also, if you touch the floor, you can't be fast, you're slow. Keep on move. Okay, why I can step so clear? Because I'm focused the timing when I step, it's the same time when I hit the ball. Okay, you're focused on step, you're one focusing on the racket. Focus on your leg. Step, 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 step. You see why step first? Yeah, same time. Okay. You listen, Right, it's the same time. And then also, once you step more harder, which means what? Your body forward more. Forward more get what? More harder. Okay, first, again. You jump too high, that's why you got wrong timing. Don't jump so high. That's it. You don't need to like, don't need, you see, tap, tap, tap. Because you see, tap. It's like taekwondo, you see? Right, tap, out, tap, out, tap, out, tap, out, tap, out, tap, out. Go, 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 go. Then, the last thing you need to know, your ball go fast or go slow. If you go fast, which means you need to ready fast. You can't be, you hit so fast, then the next one you're not ready to jump. Move your feet. Move your feet. Move your feet. It's not so fast, you're just bouncing quite fast only. But the ball is not heavy. It's training your reaction. So you understand the power, you just like tap, tap, tap. That's it. Tap. 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 Uh-huh. How is the tap? You see, right? Relax. 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 You try? Relax. No, you open your hands. Hold tight. Don't need to back so much, you're just holding here. Put closer. Hold tight. So you see, it's not so hard, right? That's the way. Volley is the most easier in tennis. You just don't be scared. You ready? Uh-huh. So you need to remember the power from this way. Sometimes you're rushing, also you mistake the power, you try to all the way swing right, so your mistake will come up. Okay, you just put that, tap. So, you just put right, you see the ball where, put your racket there, hold tight, that's it. It's the same as we put the at the net, you see the ball, put then the ball here, right, put here, hold tight. Okay, then the rest, let your foot, let your body work. Uh-huh. Then you won't miss the ball. You just put over there. First thing, put that. Second thing, hold tight. Second thing, decide the direction. Facing where? Third one, hold tight. That's it. Nice. 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 We can try another way. You back to service line. This is the most situation in doubles. We all volley together, right? You try to come up. Come up. Oh shoot, sorry. Come up. Girl, you're gonna keep on give your opponent pressure. So which means you keep on four in until the end, kill. Okay? So don't be afraid. You got enough time to do all the things. Right. Then what? You see when the beginning you do it like that. But until the most in front you're going getting like that. No ah. Always keep it low. Come in front, more in front, yes. Front. When you go back to check video, you know. You go in like that. First one, very good. They come in like that. When you go and check. So, how to judge the ball was good? Asking you, attack from where? High easier, right? If the ball is a low, only can defense, right? Same as a volley. So when you're doing volley with your opponent, right? Try to hit the legs. Because she only can put it up. So you see just now the first ball I feed to you, then you hit to my leg. That's your chance you can come up. Once you come up, I only can put the ball out, right? Then you're already standing here. Whack. You win. So who can hit the person's feet? Who's the winner? Go again. Good. See, I can't defense well. Let's do again. Why you don't kill harder? Just kill harder. Stop. Correct. Stop. Correct. Hey. Why you? So, you see, this is your chance, but you wasted. Don't wait. You just go in front. You whack it down. What if you wait? The ball will go down. Then you lose it. Yeah. Fast. Middle. Front, win already. First, middle, third. Ready, first, second, third. Once you jump, you'll get a big step in. You won't be little step. Go forward to step, right? Because you're gonna thinking, I gonna run inside that. A big step run in, okay? It's not just step. One, two, three, sorry, three. So you see? And then also, when you go in front, you are jumping like this. You see, you step and front. You cannot be like. Okay, first ball. Right, there. One, two, three. Right. If you don't want to jump, right? You also can be like this. Step in front, jump. No, one step run. Okay, wait. Correct. Because this one. Remember the jump. You need to match the time when your opponent play. Okay. So, what if you like this straight away jump? Which means your opponent in front lah. But if you got one step, which means your opponent was a bit behind, right? Then you need to wait a bit, right? Jump forward, that's it. So two shots or three shots, you can finish your opponent already. Correct. Correct. Why you stop? How you know I will die? Or prepare for third one. Don't be like, okay, maybe I win. Stop. That's it. Right. Stop. Stop. Right. Hey, go. I win. Oi. I win.